morning everyone. In previous class we have discussed about food, meat, and now in this class we will study about the lesson, means we learn about the lesson, be fit and healthy. Dear students, I hope all of you are fit and fine in your home, and every day we will take care of our health. That is very important for our regular life. And good health is very necessary for our life. And also, every person should be keep healthy themselves. And health is wealth. Yes. Without health, we cannot do any kind of work. We can do any kind of work, and also we can not satisfaction in our life. We will not satisfaction in our life because we will not be able to unhappy. Means we will stay healthy throughout the life. And the students, I already told you health is wealth. Yes, without health we cannot do any kind of work, and also health is very important for us. If you can do some work, must and should be fit and fast. So that is very important. And every person should be take care themselves. Means personal hygiene. Okay. Individually, every person should be take care of their health. Even I also take care of my health myself, not from others. It is very important. And so here, to keep ourselves fit and healthy, yes, no one can should help for us for keeping our body, keeping our health fit and fine. It is our duty. We will take responsibility for our health. We will take care of our body fit and fine. Okay. And we should keep ourselves and our surrounding area clean. Yes, this is very important. In case your surrounding area means neighboring area, there is a lot of garbage sitting in there, just avoid that garbage area. Means don't throw the wastage materials, means waste materials. Particular dustbins are there. So you should throw in that particular dustbin. Because in case we will throw our garbage means our waste materials very easily, so that is not necessary. Means that is very harmful for our body. And also the surrounding area will be polluted. If that area should be polluted, very harmful diseases will be suffering for us. Means they are very bad diseases, and also those diseases will be sick for us. So that's why we will take care of our surrounding area, keep our surrounding area clean. And also we are also taking care of our so many personal hygiene. For example, we should brush teeth every day and splash our eyes. If you wash your face and daily, you should take bath, and also you should take bath every day. So that is also very important personal hygiene. 1 or 2 days you will leave that bath, maybe we feel bad. Means we feel lazy. Okay, that is that. Yes. In case 1 or 2 days we leave the bath, take a bath, that is very lazy. That is very harmful. It's unsatisfaction of our body. Okay. And after that, we should comb our hair regularly. Yes, that is also very important. We are the educated people, and your children means students. Keep clean your body, and also you should maintain cleanliness in your home and whenever you come to school and school campus also you should maintain the mask of your heads and you should free of hair lice. Okay, free hair and lice. And we should keep our nails trimmed. Okay, because so many dust particles means sand particles or the soil particles will be inside of the, they are staying inside of our nails. So that is, in case we will not wash our hands before going to food, okay, in case we will eat food without washing our hands, that is also very harmful because so many small particles, means soil particles are including added in our nails. So that's why when we trim our nails weekly once or 2 days or weekly once, we will trim our nails. So that is also one of the personal hygiene. And we should wear clean and tidy clothes. This is also very important for our personal hygiene. Because we are all students, means all people are students, and keep your dresses clean and tidy, and almost wear clean and tidy clothes. So that is also very important for our personal hygiene. And we should always use handkerchief. When we sneeze or cough, we use that handkerchief. So that is also one of the important personal hygiene. And keeping our body fit. What we do if we will keep our body fit? Yes, exercise. So exercise will be very important for our keeping body fit. Every day early morning, 6 to 6:30 or 6 to 6:15, just a few minutes, means 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, you should do exercise. So that is also very important to keep our body fit. Exercise makes us active. Exercises make us active. Without exercise, we can feel bad. Means feel bad and also laziness. We will exercise our daily short walk and jogging and playing with our friends and walking. Thank you.